man who once fell asleep at his desk for 36 straight hours?
Matthew, who missed 3 days of work because he thought one of his cats was on the verge of learning to speak?
Be Matthew,
who once tried to check himself into a rehab clinic because he thought he was addicted to computer solitaire.
Well, that was my fault because I suggested it to him and he didn't know I was joking.
Who once ate so much sugar he got on the air and screamed, "I'm alive," before he passed out and slammed his head off the mixing board.
I think we need to come up with a plan.
So I figure the more productive and efficient we become, the more time we're going to have to play computer solitaire. Is that right?
Sort of.
Okay, well, when do we start? Because I am raring to go.
Oh, great. Actually, today I'm just going to be observing, so.
Oh, well, observe away.
Okay.
Hey, wait, you know what? I want to ask you something seriously. What do you find more efficient, brushing your teeth in your day clothes or in your pajamas?
I don't understand the question.
I think PJs. Because if you get toothpaste on your day clothes, you're screwed. True story.
Great. So don't let me distract you, because I'm sure you just have tons of work to do.
Not really. What are you working on?
Look, you got something on your sleeve.
Oh, poo. Oh. Paint. Messy stuff, that paint.
Yeah.
It's like the second shirt I ruined today. Yeah, please.
Okay. Oh, no. Your shirt's just making it worse.
You know what? My pants are clean.
Okay. Lisa wants you to help her with some reports.
I thought I wasn't allowed near her desk.
Oh, Matthew, you make me laugh so much, I swear it increases my productivity by at least 50%.
What? What? What's going on?
You're half naked.
An optimist would say I'm half dressed.
Okay. I cannot go into it now, but it is very important that you do not strip nude in front of the efficiency expert. Okay? As a matter of fact, you should be on your best behavior today, all right?
You got it.
Okay.
Do you have a blouse I can borrow?
Hi, mind if I observe?
Hi. No. Hey, Matthew, could you give that story the standard Matthew Brock once over and then shoot it on over to Dave?
Probably not. I mean, I could give it a try, but good luck. Oh, you have computer solitaire on this
thing. Thanks so much. Hey, maybe we should let him work his magic.
Does Matthew often edit your work?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, all the time. Actually, nothing goes on the air without his go-ahead.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, isn't that usually the news director's job?
Oh, yeah. Well, Dave helps, you know, but when you have an incredible resource like Matthew, you know, you'd just be insane not to use it.
Well, I guess I see your point.
Yeah. Do you know that I have always thought that efficiency was a really interesting, field of inquiry?
That was some sneeze.
Allergies.
What are you allergic to?
Workplace inefficiency.
Oh. Wow, that Matthew works fast.
Yes, his alacrity is matched only by his thoroughness.
You know, that is a very articulate way of putting
it. Thank you. I think a little bit of Matthew's inexorable learnedness has...
Excuse me, Andrea. I was wondering if you could show me how to use the elevator more efficiently.
Oh, gee, you just press the button.
Oh, well, this I gotta see.
What's going on out here?
I think we just saved Matthew's job.
Leave that to me, all right? I've got a plan.
I've got a plan, too.
Hot computer coming through.
Joe, I just want to play solitaire.